I think the reason people go to the theater is to be consoled, to be educated, but also to be consoled. And so if you can paint some desperate or lurid or bizarre or painful situation that your characters are struggling through, and if by the end, if they can find some sort of resolution and or grace and or transformation, I think that's the whole reason that that's what the audience goes, that's what the audience wants, and that's why they come to the theater. And I've always felt that was kind of our obligation, and it could be because I'm a more optimistic sort, but I think it's very easy to pull the plug and have the character die or to have him kill somebody. But I think it's much trickier to figure out how the characters can go to the next level and how they can transcend. And so that's something that all of my plays have in common. And I think it's because I inherited my father's optimism. But I also think that's what the audience wants. And I know that there are many writers who have made their career by not giving what the audience wants and by ending on the dark side, with explosions and with blood and gore and the gnashing of teeth. But that's not what I do.